Hello everyone and welcome back to Pokemon Scarlet. We got the gym challenge? We did gym challenge for water type. Oh good lord. So we're gonna be going back and completing the first gym, or not the first gym. This will be our second gym. You are so low. Why are you not getting caught? Why do you not want to be caught? Try one more Pokeball. If not, we'll use a Great Ball. All right. Wow, this guy is pretty persistent. Okay. If Harold's still in my party, we're gonna use like Sleep Pod or something. Cause this is quite, this is surprisingly more rough than I had anticipated. Woo! No! Wow. Does it affect? Okay, good lord, that took a lot longer than I had thought it would be. Also got evolution. You know what? We're gonna fast travel. Fast travel back. Kill me up. Alright. So the next gym is water type. So Charlotte would be a pretty good option for us to use. Hello. If I zoomed in, like, I don't know, from a distance, it doesn't look like he has a brow or anything. It looks like he has, like, glasses. That's why I was kind of shocked. I saw him. The gym test. The gym test. The gym test was the auction. Hello, Nimona. Are you following me? Good Lord. Yep, returned his wallet. Had to battle his apprentice along the way. Well, I don't think I changed positioning into for the first Pokemon to be Shallot. So this will be interesting. Alright, sir, let's go. Okay, this is a water psychic fish. So actually, if I use, oh wait, it'll be quite effective. Oh, that's also quite effective. If I use lunge, hopefully this is enough. Alright, nice. Nope. Probably leap seed. Swap and Shallot. Is it water rock? We'll use Magical Leaf. That was a crit too, I thought. Ooh. Okay, Harold, I guess we're gonna send you in. Good luck. No! Okay, that's not good. speed event. Why is it so fast? Maybe I'm just slow. Maybe I'm slow and that's why nothing's hitting. Okay, we're gonna use quick attack. It is a water type. This is a water type gym. I'm sending out a fire type Pokemon. But quick attack will definitely allow us to beat this Rogue trio. Alright. Nah, we'll keep hitting. Anything, I'll use a revive. Terraform it. Alright. Okay, just boosting the water attacks. Nothing special. We good. Good dodge. Maybe slow down, but I'm gonna try. Hopefully, quick attack doesn't really do that much, actually, right? Oh, we'll try to do another one. Okay, that did nothing. Oh god. All right, good dodge. Quite lucky with the dodges. Okay. Oh, it's gonna hit though. This one lands. Whew! Alright, good job, Fledge. You did a good amount of damage. I'm sorry. I think regardless, we should win just beat by Sandstorm. That's the best way to do it. Yikes. We won because of the Sandstorm. That's a yikes. Alright, this tells us we gotta probably train a little bit more. I keep jumping into things earlier than I should. Gotta prepare myself a little bit better. I don't like the fact that it took four of the Pokemon in order to win the battle. Even with two being, /3 having a type advantage. What level is Giraffe Freak? Maybe it was level 30 and that's why I had a difficulty catching it. hassle. It's for fun. Maybe we'll... Alright. I wonder if the sandstorm always happens in the gym fights, or that just an instance. What was that? I'd like to heal up, please. Thank you very much. Alright, we're gonna train. I'm gonna get these guys up to par. Thank you very much. Let me check what level the giraffe rig was. Because if it was level 30, then that explains why we had difficulty catching it. No, 25. Okay. Oh, wait, but maybe... Maybe we had difficulty catching it because it was higher than 20, which is a possibility. How do I check profile? No, that's close. No notices. Okay, that's camera. Down is camera. Up is emotes. Okay, minus. Huh. Bag. How do I check? Check profile. Alright, maybe picnic? Okay. Let's try make a sandwich. Never done this. Ingredients for this. Wait, butter, ham. Oh, can you not remove it once it's placed on? Shucks. I missed the top loaf! I missed the top part of the bread! This is a sad sandwich. Three stars for that? Nah, no way! We're done picnicking. Okay, well, we'll learn. We'll get better at the picnic feature. Is it an adventure guide? Profile. Oh, okay. There we go. Nope, no shiny Pokemon battle. Nope. Huh. How do I check records? I guess we'll save this for later then, or I'll figure it out. I don't know, we don't, like, this is not even important information either. But, okay, we made some progress. Battle the gym. 2 badges out of 8. 2 sandwiches or 2 herbs collected. But, anyway, thank you all for watching. Till then, see you in the next one.